Hello people, and welcome back to another episode of For the Empire. Now, when we left off, we had marched up to open the paper to beat down these orcs that I just found by accident. And we were also invading the wasteland for the third time. So yeah, without anything else to do, we will also try and peacefully annex as many people as we can. Oh, hello. They weren't gonna wait for me to get my tiny gunpowder unit there, would I? Very experienced troops, though. Wait, why do I have more units than the orcs have? Wait, hold on. What kind of orcs are those? Okay, those are special. I actually, you know, the orcs, it says that the orcs were numerous, but fuck it, I guess. I'm gonna waste time and actually. And what I mean by wasting time, I mean the timer up in the corner. Yeah. Now, those halberdiers should come in very handy because the orcs are huge. Even though I believe that they are not counted as large, you know. And hopefully we can get some more silver units. If all these turn to silver, we can have the most experienced army ever. So. Oh, this one would be nice. Yeah, let's go for that.
Crossbows ready, General.
Vineyard, so.
Reserve group. Halberdiers.
I love the halberdiers. You can't have enough of them when you defend.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, we're attacking, you know, they are great at holding, so even in attacking, they're good to have. You there.
Yes, General.
And there.
Ivarina, listen! We are Sigmar's heirs!
What's this? Oh, I will.
Crossbowmen!
I want you in the forest, and I want you outside. Oh shit, I can use the rock.
Yes, sir. Quickly.
That's a shame.
Go!
Maybe I can find a bit.
Formation! March!
Or actually, I think actually you should stay right here, actually.
Taking position!
Yeah, stay there. Downhill. That was slope, actually.
Down, Ingrid! Crossbows ready, General!
My halberdier's gonna take the worst of the incoming fire.
Ready! Sigma calls! By Ulrich's Wrath! Ready for war! At speed!
Ready!
Take the ground! Pistol ears!
Why on earth don't you fire? Oh shit, this thing. not well at all.
Take the ground! Yes, General! Prepare for combat! Cross movement! Take position!
Break! Charge, sir!
Sigma preserve!
For the Emperor!
It's our infantry!
We serve the Emperor!
This broke one of my very own important rules, never to fight.
Ready, General,
for the Emperor!
Good.
Ready for
Sigma
war.
Preserve us!
Swordsmen! For France!
Those are the savage orcs, they are not something you want to run with. I heard at least.
The Heldenhammer!
Some battles, when you cannot resolve, you really should not resolve. That's my problem. Right around them, damn it. Pronounce that 3 times.
Shoot them!
Yes, my lord!
I lost this one. Work out so fucking well. Let's see. Fuck. I probably lost the arm as well. I did get some very experienced troops now though, but I lost 3 very good, 4, 5 very good units, and they actually got their ass beaten a little bit, but, and now they are destroyed. Shit. Okay, I'm probably not gonna fight in more battles unless I actually have to. Oh shit. Yeah, those kind of pull back in a way. What's doing? I lost a very, very good general right now.
Sound plan.
Now?
The Empire.
I should be able to camp here, should I? Yes, I should. But I still want to be within range.
Sigma compels us
to get some help.
Yes, to unite the provinces.
Oh yeah, I'm lacking money, of course.
Ready.
Can I leave here without... Yes, I can. Wonderful.
Step to it.
Oh.
I win.
Those guys are something that I have to be chasing down, actually. No one would think of it.
All right. For Helden Hammer.
No fool and safe in a world.
I did actually beat them down to half their strength, actually. Hopefully that the dwarves will deal with them.
Greetings, countrymen. I welcome.
No, they don't. They don't give a fuck. What? Actually, you know what? This one I will fight. This one I will fight because I have to fight. Let's do it. I'm not gonna lose that one again. The problem was last time that I was on a hill, so I couldn't fire over my own guys, I believe. I don't know if I was gonna have to address in this battle so that I can actually fire over. I remember this one. Very nice one. Nice battleground, actually. I have a lot of archers. We are actually outnumbering them. Somehow they have already lost units. Fuck it.
For the Emperor! For Heldenhammer!
Strong flanks.
Halberdiers! Swordsmen!
There, anyone else? No?
Ready for war! Crossbows ready, General!
I think actually we want this, and we want to have these guys a little bit down. The problem is that they will be able to fire on me directly, so I think I'm gonna start out that. I think the next campaign should be these guys, so let's try. Either these guys or the beastmen when they come out. Melee infantry instantly.
Quickly!
Pistoliers! Hammers ready!
Beware the...
The Empire endures!
They sent him. Hopefully he will die soon enough.
Yes,
gonna get these guys to stop firing, that's all.
Sigma guides us!
Oh shit, I am losing on this side.
Withdraw! For the Emperor! Take the ground! Sigma's horse! Sigma!
Sir?
We agree!
Yes, General!
Large! Sir! For the Heldenhammer! Ready to serve!
Ready!
What did I say, a Helgen hammer? Or am I up here and totally wrong? Well, they are losing manpower, but so am I. He is dying slowly but steadily.
Withdraw! Yes, General!
Where are you? Oh, there.
Crossbows ready, General! And speed! Swordsman!
Let's actually gather these guys closer. No, let's not do that, by the way. Fire there. I just want to shoot this guy when he actually decides to actually run away. Comes slow. The orcs are actually pretty strong in their weakness. I don't know, I haven't played as them, so I can't really tell. Do you walk by there? No. And this is lost. Well, I won't have an army left, really.
Crossbowmen! Show us the foe! At speed! Sigma!
Gonna take some fire, I guess.
Sigma!
And everyone runs right there.
For the Emperor!
Yeah. Well, at least I keep plotting them down. Piece in a row. Pappenheimer, I remember that name from somewhere. I don't know, something about 30 years war, I don't know. And I just looted it. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh no, fuck, I forgot to move those guys away. Damn. Damn it. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Pull it out. Yeah, I forgot those guys. Victory! Woo! Can't forget armies nowadays. Holy shit, that's a lot of money. Those savages. Orcs are coming, but,
I will marshal the band.
Ah, for fuck's sake. You know what?
No food that's safe in the world.
Now?
I wonder who would win a one-on-one here, actually.
Very well.
We're gonna do it like that. And we're probably not gonna have money for third one. I don't know really. What can we build here though? Oh, nice. Or should I have a temple of sticking? Shrine and temple. Yeah, let's do. Actually, I don't think I need that one. I think I want some experience.
So?
These guys are out of range, but we can still march up this way, though.
To battle! In the name of Magnus! Pick up the pace!
There.
Sigmar's will!
And no, of course not. Well, maybe, yes, actually. Let's do. What do we need? Still need a blacksmith. Let's take a sword. I have a lot of swordsmen already, so let's take a spearman, actually.
By the comet!
Ah, shit. Anyway. Oh yeah, I've forgotten to actually do some. Oh shit, I was cold. And I forgot that army again. This is not boding well.
So. Yeah. Sigmar compels us, of course. To strengthen the Empire. Move!
There we go. It'll be safe and sound soon. And we're gonna do some of this. Oh, excuse me.
It is good to see fellow sons of the Empire this day.
Anyone wanna go in Confederation?
Approach us, friend, and make
they
your
will.
Offer.
Holy shit, hello. But I don't know if I actually should do it now. These guys are improving slightly.
Why talk to you? The Grand Theogenist should declare.
I think actually it's in my best interest to.
By Sigma's will.
Have these
come
guys
in
instead,
peace.
You know, a tiny. But I'm not quite sure actually. Maybe I should just wait till the chaos are gone. I think actually I'm gonna wait till the chaos are gone. There was another faction. Oh yeah, it's online. No use. Can I trade with you guys?
What does the Emperor need that he cannot already...
My money is there that you do want. Okay, then you don't.
What does the Emperor need that he cannot already...
And I can see if I can make peace with Greenskins. Not that it's gonna happen, but...
But do it quickly, before I kill you.
Alright. And so, let's just see where everyone is, before I should do something stupid.
Who calls?
I refuse.
To the provinces?
How far can they run?
Juggles!
Yes, my lord.
Nah, he will be able to fight.
Ready!
Yes, a sound plan.
No!
Damn it. It is good to see our...
God damn it. Yeah, war with vampires. Huh. Oh shit. I was not noticing that one. They have a lot of archers actually. So I'm actually gonna do one last fight. I got still one fight left in me before I can go. Before I'm letting you guys go, actually go whenever you want, but I would appreciate if you stayed there the whole time. Thank you. It's been a while since I have this small garrison.
Swordsman!
I wanna fight wherever it pleases me.
Missiles at the ready!
By Ulrich's wrath!
Swordsman!
The Empire endures!
Like so. So my guess is that it will come down. Yeah, run this way, kinda. What do you? What would you call these? Like medium sauce? Kinda medium sauce. Medium infantry, my bad. Yeah, medium infantry they are. Hello, there they are. Some orc boys scouts. Hopefully I will have my crossbowmen ready for a hello. That's the rest of them. My lines are a little out of like so. Now it looks like a battle of bottling springs, kind of. Our 30 minute mark has passed. What's that? Stone? Yeah, stone blade. Ugh. I know I wouldn't want to be hit by it.
Armed and ready.
Why are those guys okay?
Spearmen.
They are dead now, are they? Oh, too late.
For the Emperor!
Fire on those guys.
We are Sigmar's heirs! What do you think? Crossbowmen! To battle!
Yes, General!
Something that I miss in Total War is kind of like, you know, smaller battles, you know. Like recon battles. Like, oh, hello, there's someone. But, you know, I guess you can have. Oh, I'm fighting a losing battle. Okay, the savage horse is that bad? That I inflict. Okay, it's fair. Take the heavy fall here. Oh wow. Oh shit. The AI I don't like when you use its own tech. What the f- oh god. I hate Papa. Damn it.
Ready for war!
Death to the enemy!
He's dead soon, okay, you know what, let's not draw him away, by the way, have someone to actually fight him instead. This is the last legion right there. Go back in the woods. And he's dying. He's the boss is the one that have metal and stuff. He was very confused there. Yeah, which way should I attack? You know, the guys behind me or the guys in front? He's dead soon, I hope.
We are Sigmar's
fight on those guys.
For Helden Hammer! Go! Armed and ready! For Helden Hammer!
Let's pull the archers away.
Yes, sir! Quickly!
And I can fire on those guys.
Yes, my lord.
I hope. And there he runs.
Adults, hey! We're ready!
Swordsman!
Armed and ready!
And so after a lot of success, they are finally whittled down by numbers. And the orc boy, big orcs, is soon down, so that should mean that everyone else is gone too. No, he got away. Oh, no, that wasn't him. That was him.
Yes, sir. Quickly.
Boom, there's none. There he is, the big guy. And I'm not gonna hold your hair any longer than necessary. Henry wouldn't. Nice name. Never seen anyone named Henry before. But I have one single unit left in the... Ooh, hello. Oh, shit. And I'm actually gonna take this next time, actually. So, oh shit, I got a new one. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy this, even though there were a lot of bad battles. But hopefully, in general, you enjoyed it. Tune in for another one, and we're gonna start off next time fighting orcs. Again, orcs and one goblin. But yeah, see you then. Farewell.